Put my mind to this shit.
Goddamn.
Cancel out my ex, I put a line through that bitch. I like all my asses with two lines through them shit.
Hey, what is going on, everybody? How is it going? My name is English is HD, or to me, Zach here, and today in this video, I'm bringing you guys a brand new Black Ops 2 modded lobby that I will be hosting soon, guys. So in order to enter this modded lobby, everyone, what you guys have to be a subscriber first off, starting off with that. And guys, you have to be a follower of me on Twitter, so you have to follow me on Twitter. The link will be in the description and in the comment section below, so go follow me on Twitter. And guys, I want you guys to comment down your PSN / your Xbox Live name. So first, I will be hosting this mostly on PSN, but I will be doing this more often on Xbox as well as doing it on PS3, so just comment down your PSN / Xbox Live below, because my friend is back from Brazil, like I said in my previous modded lobby. So he hooked me up with some of my console IDs, so I have access to a couple of console IDs, so I won't be banned for a while. So that is it for today's video, everyone. So make sure you guys do all the steps that I've said in the video, and I guarantee you, you will get in one of my modded lobbies within the week coming and maybe the week after. So yeah, guys, so don't forget to check out my previous video, guys, because I know you're gonna enjoy some of my previous content. So if you guys have enjoyed this modded lobby, once more, comment, like, and subscribe. And that is it for today's video, one more time, guys. So anywho, guys, I'll catch you guys on the next one.
Drama Battalion.
Watching MTV, dreaming about a cypher up on BET. Tell my mom that's me, sitting VIP, 18 worldwide till I DIE. Cause THEY never believed in I. Trying to belittle my riddles and bring me down, they tried. Always knew I'd rise if I just stuck to my mind. They trying to see if I'm strong enough, kept my weapons inside. Kept honesty on my tongue, kept that smoke in my lungs. This ain't 2008, my family lacking in funds. Trying to go out and get it and put it back where it was. And I know I can do it, thousands been showing me love. Life tried to change me, arrange me, erase me from who I am. Always been a creative, I'll make it, this was the plan. Life fell apart so my future could fall together. Shout out to my broken heart, who knew you would make me better. I'm trying to get a Grammy, dedicated to my granny, just so this can make a little sense to my family. Explaining what my plan is, they got trouble understanding. Explaining what I do, got me explaining the internet. So you give this out for free, son, you should be cashing checks. Ain't that simple, this the world of digital, that pitiful. Get a fan base behind you, a hit could be pivotal. These days, music has never been more...